Still the shittiest chair I've ever sat on, but now it looks a little better.